Welcome to an application of polynomial equations. The polynomial equation given here describes the billions of flu virus particles, Y, in a person's body X days after being infected. We want to find the number of virus particles in billions after 3 days of being infected. So we want to find the value of Y when X, the number of days, is equal to 3. So if we substitute 3 for x, we would have y equals negative 0.72 and then 3 to the fourth power, if we substitute 3 for x, plus 3 times 3 to the third power, again substituting 3 for x, and then plus 28.2. And now we want to simplify the right side using the order of operations, which means we should simplify the exponents first. Well, 3 to the fourth would be 3 times 3 times 3 times 3, or 4 factors of 3, which is equal to 81. So we have negative 0.72 times 81 plus 3 times 3 to the third would be 3 times 3 times 3, or 3 factors of 3, which is 27, and then plus 28.2. Next, we would multiply and then add and subtract from left to right. So for the next step, we'll find this product and this product and then find the sum. So we have negative 0.72 times 81, which is negative 58.32. And then we have 3 times 27, which is equal to 81. Let's just go ahead and check that. So again, we have negative 58.32 plus 81 plus 28.2. And now we'll add from left to right. So y is equal to 50.88. Which means 50.88 billion virus particles are present after 3 days of being infected. Now, I do want to point out that we did find the value of y correctly using the order of operations, but with most calculators, we could have just typed in the right side of the first equation here to determine the value of y. So I do also want to show that. We would just type in negative 0.72 times 3 raised to the fourth power. Here's the exponent key. Plus 3, and then in parentheses, 3 to the third. So 3 exponent 3, and then plus 28.2. And enter, and as we can see, the answer is the same. I hope you found this helpful.